end the way that we had hoped, but just kind of that's a pretty good play.
So I seen him taking the ball out, and I was gonna try to steal it. Then he looked the other way, and J Dub was like playing cat and mouse with him. So he was falling out in the bounce, and he just threw it. And then I seen him under the rim. He was just like, instead of trying to step out the paint, he was just standing under there complaining. So I was like, yeah, bro, you dunked on him. You dunked on him.
Did you feel like you got a boost, or like was that actually?
I did. I jumped up, and then he jumped up, but I was on top of him. So I'm off.